there is no evidence of any cash, of any gifts anywhere. The recommendation of expulsion is based solely on the ground that I have shared my Lok Sabha portal login. There are no rules whatsoever to govern the sharing of logins. As the hearing of the Ethics Committee demonstrates, all of us MPs are conveyor belts to get questions from the public, from citizens, and to voice that in Parliament. What is important?